No flag, but that was pass interference.
Williams, clean pocket again. Drills one, picked off.
Ooh.
At the 8-yard line. Monroe says, "You're not going to fool me twice." That's his third interception of the season.
Look at the jubilation from the crowd here. You know what they're all screaming right now?
Tell me.
The ball don't lie. They're saying it wasn't pass interference, and he's just staring down his receiver. He doesn't even see Jarius Monroe right there.